everybody. This is Wally from the Space Cowboy Variety Show. And today we're going to be playing Shovel Knight. Never played it before. Seen it. A lot of people like it. And a lot of good reviews. Started. Left. One. Double vote. Through the main. Yes. All right.
Long ago, the lands were untamed, roamed by legendary adventurers.
Ball heroes.
None shall better.
Shovel Knight and Shield Knight, besties.
Put the travels together entered at the Tower of Fate when a cursed amulet brought a terrible magic. Shovel Knight awoke, the tower was sealed, and Shield Knight was gone.
Aw, rip the homie. So he's just gonna dig. Done adventuring, just gonna start farming.
It was broken, a grieving Shovel Knight went into a life of solitude. But without champions, the land was seized by a vile power, the Enchantress, and her order of no quarter. Now, the tower is unsealed. Devastation looms. A new adventure about to begin.
Figure out these, I can figure out these controls real quick. Oh, I'm just gonna dig up all this sweet loot. Get out of here. The scene that somehow you can stab downwards, but I have no idea how that works. Ah, we did it. Cracked the code. Right on. This thing. Eat it. I usually don't have the patience for platformers. Like, waiting is definitely a skill I do not like to participate in. No, my loot! I needed that. Okay, it's a checkpoint. Thank you.
Oh, can I retrieve my loot?
Oh, shit.
Alright. What's more feeling? Get out of here. Oh no, not again. Okay. No, it's up. Okay, I guess I gotta hit you in the head. It's pretty easy. Goals. Oh, must be bad guys. Hit you with your own pimp. I like this guy. Just main hero here. Just the greediest. Definitely gonna stop my adventure just to get all this loot. Oh no. No. Did not get hosed by this platform. The dude was just napping. Really gonna be like that? Man. Kind of a dick move. Okay. I forgot those were there. Oh, it's a secret area. A little rough start, but I feel like we're okay. Oh man, that the going down in there pretty good. Like a Lynx move from Zelda 2. I think it was Zelda 2? No, but it does the same thing in Smash, like you're down, attack, and smash does this kind of thing. The bell! Oh no. Food. Oh, there's a thing up there. Looks like it anyways. Oh, hell yeah. Did I reach that? Nope, alright. I'm gonna cry. Rip the local wildlife. Just does not want them hanging out. We're supposed to go, but we'll check back this way. Get this gym. Oh, maybe we could go the other way. There's that thing down there, though. Ah, nice. That's the checkpoint. Maybe we can go back down to that other area. Yeah, that was gonna be sketchy if I just went ahead and jumped before that other bubble got up there. Jesus! Okay, yeah, we already went up there. Okay. Ah. It frustrates. Ah. I mean, it's still fun, even though I'm getting shafted out here. Alright, once more with feeling. Yeah. Can't leave my loot hanging. Do not like the Sam I am. Ah. We live in. Set, but it's gonna get got. All right, we'll go this way. Nope. All right. Oh, I see. I see what's going on. Oh no, they respawn. I see what's going on here. So many moments in here where I just feel like I'm just getting dunked on by the game. The game's like, oh, you're doing well? Well, get wrecked, son.
Okay.
Maybe I'm just bad. I think I'm just bad. Gotta back up before I leap. Alright, try and slow this down a little bit. Slow the roll. Slowest of rolls. Okay. So what's going on here? Wow. Shit. God. We're so close because we're at the third milestone there. Damn it! That'd be cool. Cool like a cucumber. Coolest cucumber ever. Some might even say a cucumber.
Nice.
Fuck!
Pull off. Run across. Get all my loot.
Alright, we living.
Back there? I can't remember.
Oh, no, there's a thing there, I guess.
Oh, yeah. And over there was the, plane.
You gotta get it.
Hell yeah.
Loot!
Oh, it was right there.
Fall down in the hole?
Oh, all right, cool.
Safe.
Like that nude, show your face sooner or later. Cerulean coward. Turn back, Shovel Knight. There's nothing here for you anymore.
Stand aside, Black Knight. I have no quarrel with you. I must return to the Tower of Fate.
The time away is dulled your senses, can't you see? This entire valley has been conquered by the Enchantress. Her invincible knights, the Order of No Quarter.
Stand between you and the tower.
None of that matters, because anyone after the Enchantress has to go through me. Steal thy shovel!
Oh, you want a piece of this?
Yeet!
Listen, I didn't die a million times through the...
Ooh.
The level just to get dunked on by some pansy in red and black, shoots purple bolts, Hadouken bolts, whatever those are called.
Oh, what a jerk.
No! Oh, okay. Had it the whole time. Didn't even sweat it, not once. Oh, and he even runs off. It's like Starscream.
I guess I'm done adventuring for the day.
Nap time. Dreaming of Shield Knight. The homie.
Oh no, don't.
Get it! Had it the whole time.
Game is a lot of fun.
Oh, okay. I see what's going on here. I gotta move. Oh, boop. Oh, back again. Songs.
Oh, it's like Mario. That's dope.
Can't go up, I guess. Well. Thanks for watching, guys. I'm gonna end the video here, and see y'all next time.